Well, tomorrow's going to be the first day on the job for the University of South Alabama's new president. Dr. Tony Waldrop plans to tour the campus as part of his first day activities. Waldrop has said he wants to continue former President Gordon Moulton's legacy and hopes to reduce the level of debt for graduates. Local 15 News will be sitting down with Waldrop tomorrow morning to find out what he has planned for the university's future. Well, a new gallery.